game on.
Is that? Oh, oh, I thought it
was okay, so, yeah, just select your character.
Which one's next?
This one. X. Yes. Okay. Color, yes. So how come you picked this character?
To be honest, I didn't know why I picked this character, but this is the character that I first played.
Okay.
And it seems okay.
I'm sorry. Pick whatever character you want to train against.
Okay. Is that character good?
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Oh, okay. Let's try this one.
Then, if you see the little red stars on the portraits there, those are your recommended assists for the character.
Oh, okay.
So if you don't have like any specific assists in mind, picking the recommended one is always a good choice.
Okay, pick this one and this one. Quite like that fit a bit. So I picked the recommended ones as well.
Yeah, it's fine. Just pick whatever.
Did I just... okay. No sound.
Oh yeah, Oscar always turns it down because the microphone picks it up.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so what did you learn last time you played this game?
Nothing.
You can't have sound, but you can have tea. You left your tea in the other room.
Actually, that's it.
Don't spill it on the fight stick, though. I'll be furious.
You'll be furious. Okay.
You don't want to see the combo I'll do on you.
I'm quite curious about your combos.
My real life combo.
Oh, yeah, I have control. Okay.
Oh. Oh yeah.
Okay. So basically, this game is like quite simple. Most of the inputs and stuff very simple. Yeah. It's always like quarter circle forward, quarter circle back. Yeah. Any button will always do a thing.
Yeah.
So that's quite useful. Then I think it's so that I think it's like light, medium, hard.
Okay. And light, medium, hard.
Yeah. Okay. So generally, your medium buttons are always very, very good.
This is medium.
And your hard button is like good for from long range away.
Whoa! What's that? Okay. And how can I ask for them out?
I think it's L1 and L2. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
So whenever you start a match, they'll charge up, like they'll start, the assist will start out being grayed out.
Yeah.
And then once they're charged, they flash, and then you can use them. Usually you want to use your assists for either covering yourself if you do something that's not safe, or to extend your combo, or maybe help you approach the opponent.
Yeah.
That is cool. So, like, don't be shy about using your assists as much as possible, because they're always good to use. Like, when you have an assist, just use it.
Yeah.
Throws in this game. Throws in this game is medium and hard punch together.
Medium and hard. Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then all the buttons usually chain together. So you can do like light, medium, hard into like a special move for a simple combo.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
Oh, nice.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Then and all the super moves are also very simple. Just like quarter circle forward, back, and two buttons. Mm.
Yeah.
So actually, doing a lot of damage is not hard in this game.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Jesus. then I think the next thing we gotta talk about is your escape action, which is this button, I think. It gives you like a little roll, so you can you can go through, like, you can move, you can do a little extra jump in the air with it as well.
Okay.
A lot of buttons can be cancelled with it, so you can you can cancel like a normal move the same way you would with a special move. And if you block and press that button, you get like a shield, which is a better block for you. And if you time it really well, you get it's like a parry almost.
Yeah.
In that your opponent is slowed down.
How can I get the shield?
It's just block and then use your escape action, which is that one.
Ah, okay.
So if I'm attacking you and you block, you just use that and then you see the slowdown.
Yeah.
When you block it, that means that you can press a button usually, and then you can punish me for having because you parried it.
Okay.
It also gives you more super meter when you use that. Oh,
what was that? Oh,
air grab! Oh wow, okay, that's pretty sick, actually. That's pretty interesting.
I tend to like this character now, because like, the first time I didn't really know how to play this one.
Oh, yeah, she seems quite good, actually.
Yeah.
Never tried her before.
Because she doesn't look appealing with that giant.
Yeah, she looks a little bit weird.
Yeah, that's why I picked this character, because it's a bit weird.
So yeah, I wasn't quite sure what to, what to do with that. But yeah, she seems legit.
It's quite, yeah, it's quite cool.
Wow. Oh yeah, another thing I should mention is when you get knocked down, for example, then you just hold a button to recover.
Hold a button to recover, which one?
So, any button, basically. Any of your attack buttons, just hold it in and then you'll like kind of pop back. Like you do like a recovery action. If you don't, then you stay down or you keep falling in the air and they can do combos they normally wouldn't be able to do. So it's quite important to kind of use your recovery as soon as you can when you get knocked down. So usually it's not that complicated. Just make sure you like hold the button so you can recover. Whenever you hit something like that, that's a good time to call your assist, because then your assist can hit and do more damage.
Oh, I thought because the distance was too like too far.
Some assists can hit, some assists can't.
Okay.
For you, for example, your A assist probably would miss, but your B assist would hit because she goes the entire screen.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, this is good. I should have put tea. She's throwing quite a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She has a pretty good zoning game. A lot of a lot of good range on her buttons.
Mm.
Yeah, nice. Oh. See, that's a good use of your assist.
Go! Ah. Oh. What's that? You can miss it.
Oh, if we used the other assist, then it probably would have worked.
Yeah. I pressed the wrong button. Come on! Ah! You missed it! Ah, too far!
Still don't know what this thing does. Mm.
Go!
Go. So what do you feel is should be your general game plan with this character in a fight?
In a fight.
Yeah, what do you want to do with this character? Like, where on the screen do you want to be? What buttons do you want to press?
Just get the that thing as many as possible.
Oh, okay.
But actually, I don't know what buttons are.
Okay. Take a look at your buttons. Just see what your buttons do.
Like, option?
No, just as in, like, what does this button, for example?
Okay.
Just backdash. And then try that button. Just see how far it reaches, for example.
Okay.
Yeah, see that button? From really far away. It moves you forward. Yeah. That's super useful.
This one.
Yeah.
Oh, this one's quite good. This one. Like this thing. So this spinning thing, there's two. Okay. How can I get that? Oh! This two plus this.
Yeah.
Okay. So, okay. Oh, I found it. Cool! Yeah!
Nice.
Got it, yeah! Oh, I found the button. Thank you. Yeah. Wow. Ah, missed it.
Have you learned how to play?
Hmm. I think he has a game plan in mind.
Yeah, with the help of PP.
So Harrison was telling me you're already really good at this game. Do you feel like you're even better now?
Yeah, I feel better, but I just... I wasn't really good.
8,000 damage.
That's a lot of damage. That's no joke.
Ah, long one.
Okay, he's using his assists properly. That's a good sign. He learned some good buttons.
Mm.
He knows how to do his super move.
Mm. Oh, I missed. Oh, shit.
Are you feeling confident?
I'm feeling quite confident.
Quite confident?
Quite confident.
Oh, okay.
You see yourself going all the way?
Probably not.
Not that confident.
Not that confident.
So who do you think is going to be your easiest match in this game? Who's the easiest to beat?
Everyone looks at me!
Immediately just pointed at Oscar, huh?
I don't know his character.
Oh. They don't have a lot of faith in you, Oscar.
No,
you're my biggest rival. Oh, yeah.
Command grab, though. Ouch.
Ah, shit.
That's too far away.
That's too far away.
I'm gonna have to call time when you're training.
Mm.
I'm afraid.
Okay.
So afraid. Good.
So, what do you think about this game so far? Is it interesting?
When I first played it, I didn't really like this game. No, not like dislike, but just not my favorite. But
yeah.
Now, after this training,
it's your favorite.
No, not favorite, but I became to like this game.
Mm. Good, good.
Mm.
That's what we like to see.
Excellent.
Ah, shit.
If you think Bryce will win, leave a comment. No. Do it.
Just like appears from the side.